rounds, he may not have seen the flames just yet, but as he got just off the corner, he certainly did. He does a great job. That's experience. He sees a cut in the wall and pulls over there, because at that cut in the wall, you know there's going to be safety workers. And indeed, you see the workers beginning to run out. Right across the racetrack is one of the safety vehicles, and you'll see him arrive on the scene very quickly. Scott, great.